There are new details this morning as the city of Los Angeles fires back at a community using boulders to try and block the homeless from setting up camp in their Koreatown neighborhood. It's happening near Shatto Park. The boulders appeared soon after crews recently cleared a homeless encampment there. Today, we got a statement from the office of City Councilmember Gil Cedillo. He says the situation is totally unacceptable and the boulders will be removed. He gave no timetable, though, as to when.